Well, Tuesday was a big day for the ECUC. It was one where we debated a range of important issues, financial regulation, the scandals that have been going on in the banks and other major institutions. It was a day we debated equality. It was a day, too, that we moved on to the single market. And we were, I think, pleased with our guests, included Mario Monti, the old commissioner, Poul Nyrup Rasmussen, former Prime Minister of Denmark, and Laszlo Andor, the current Commissioner for Social Affairs in Brussels. So it was vigorous debates between trade unionists and our outside guests about issues which are very important. And I think the tone again was good. People learned as well as contributed. They listened as well as they spoke.